So today I'll be pranking my cousin. I'm gonna start doing my pranks on him because I do pranks on my sister a lot. So I'm gonna be pranking him and saying that he has to go to juvenile. I keep thinking he's right there because he's very nosy. And I don't know how I know how everything would you do there. Because he always being bad in front of police. And they say you're gonna go to jail for the road that you're on right now. He's gonna be scared. But let's see what his reaction is. If it gets too out of hand, I'm gonna say it's a prank because he will start crying because I tell him what you do there. So, let's see how this goes. Already have you guys set up. So, not to let him see the camera.
Jay, come here, baby. So, you sit down. So, you know, look at me, don't look over there, and then run over there. So, you know how mom was saying how you're going to go to juvenile and stuff? You know you would have to go.
Why?
I don't know because my mom told police that you bust the windows with color on that car. So they're gonna be here. Let me see if they're gonna be here like this 1:48. So they're gonna be here at 2:30. Cause it's in my mom's phone, they text people. They text my mom. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Do you want to know?
No.
So you won't have to go there for 2 years.
Well, I'm gonna get out.
Maybe out next year.
That's cool.
Yeah. Do you want to go?
No.
Well, you have to pack your things. So come on. Let's go.
What is this?
Come on, let's pack your stuff. Come on.
Oh, that's AJ. Come on.
Let go,
Addison.
Okay, come on. Let go. Oh, you just have to pack it. Look. You have to pack your own stuff. Look. Look. Okay. They're going to be here in an hour. So here you go. But
they call
this one. It's a
point.
You're not going nowhere.
Okay? You're not going anywhere. Like this video. He was sitting over there like, what? But like this video and please subscribe. And I'll be back with another prank. I haven't been really pranking him. I only pranked him like twice, well this is the second time of him being pranked. Like I prank my sister all the time. And she's not here right now, so I can't prank her. So I'm gonna be pranking him more often. So yeah. Peace.